The pay is shit. The hours are long. Everyone in the street hates you. That's not what all the PIs complain about. Worst part of their job is coming back to their clients with bad news. Not me. I can always wash my hands off their business. Maybe it's because I never really cared for what anybody thinks. World, the worse a person you are, the better you are at your job. It was just me and Rob that slow Sunday morning when it all began.
This man, Hugo Shields, whose memory we all cherish in our hearts, whose loss we mourn so deeply.
What are you still doing here?
One of the pioneers.
I thought we agreed that you would, you know, like, leave the apartment so that when Lola gets here, we can do stuff.
I have better things to do with my time than accommodate your awkward love games.
Are you smoking in here? You know that's against the rules. The RA's gonna kick us out.
I'm trying to create an atmosphere. Besides, the RA doesn't give a damn what I do.
Look, we're both gonna get in trouble. He already gave me this note for you on the way up.
Thank you, Mr.
Shields. Fine, okay. It's okay. You can finish watching your movie while I cook. But as soon as Lola gets here, if you would please just, like, disappear.
Whatever. I don't understand why that broad still sticks with you anyway.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ooh, let me see. Where to start? Your body type? Is best described as uncouth. You mumble and stutter whenever you get nervous. Oh, you have the bravado of a bumbling lab assistant. Meanwhile, Lola's not unattractive and has well-developed social skills.
Hey, Lola gets me, and she accepts me unconditionally. Not everyone can go around judging people like you do, Marce. Some of us choose to go out and pursue our own happiness.
Yeah, from what I hear, she pursues her happiness in all directions. And what do you know about life, anyway? You probably didn't even understand a word I just said. You are the most sheltered, naive person I know. You don't even curse, for fuck's sake.
So what the F?
You thought that blowjob was a slang term for CPR.
Hey, that was an honest mistake. I'm learning.
Frankly, I think you could use a dose of the real world. Toughen you up.
You don't know what you're talking about. Lola and I are in love. You'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
And don't get too comfortable. Lola will be here any minute.
When did you say Lola's gonna get here again?
I told you.
She said she'd be here hours ago. I keep on texting her, but she's not responding to me.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'd stand you up, too. Hell, look at the bright side. This may teach you a thing or two about the cruel world.
Oh, Marcus, is that really what you think happened? Oh, God, I knew she was too pretty for me. She probably got annoyed with the 10 text messages I sent her. Someone like her would never like me. Not ever. I don't even blame her for it. I'm just gonna text her one more time to apologize. Wait, Maurice, where are you going?
I'm going to find Lola so you can get the hell out of my hair.
Really, Maurice, you do that for me?
Don't get too excited. That kitty keeps you occupied and out of the room. I'm just doing what I can to preserve the status quo.
But where are you going to find her? She could be anywhere.
I've been watching film noir movies for the past 3 days. I think I know a little something about finding people. And don't call me Mars. Lola's.
You know I'm putting that out. Who the fuck are you? What's your problem?
I'm a private detective. Rob, the boyfriend, hired me.
Yeah, and I'm Jessica Rabbit. What's up with the Humphrey Bogart kiddo?
Told you, sugar. I'm a private eye.
Look, buddy, it's not Halloween. What do you want?
I'm looking for Lola.
Well, she's not here.
Can you tell me where she might be?
Can I see some identification?
What?
A badge. Are you supposed to have a badge?
Just tell me where Lola is.
Really?
Yes, really.
I'll tell you, if you'll ask nicely.
What?
Ask nicely.
Can you tell me where Lola is?
That was nice enough. Try harder.
Can you tell me where Lola is, please?
Still not convincing. I bet you can do better.
Listen, sugar.
Why can't you ask like a normal person?
Normal? I left that town a long time ago. Listen, I'm just trying to help out my friend Rob. Can you just
please
swear?
She moved across the street to an apartment above that old church. 5C is the number.
Thank you. You've been useful.
Go to hell.
See you there.
Thank you. Let's go back to my place, baby. I just got back from the market.
Yeah, I got you what I need.
Hey, Lola.
What the hell's going on?
Do you know this guy?
No.
No.
Listen, Marcel, you don't have to tell Rob about any of this.
I have to. I'm a detective.
What? What the hell are you talking about? It'll destroy him. Mars, please, you don't have to.
It's time Rob learned the truth about the world. This world, the worse a person you are, the better you are at your job.
Well, what happened?
I waited for you for 7 years.
Where is Lola?
Now it's too late.
I wrote you 365 letters. I wrote you every day for a year.
You wrote me?
Yes.
Did you find her?
It wasn't over.
Did you find Lola?
Still isn't over.